You can see that the air quality is very poor here at the Raiders Alameda headquarters. The team just informed us that they're going to cut practice back to the air quality. Players are stretching. They're not going to do individual drills today. The estimate from the press relations people here was that practice will probably be about a half hour shorter than usual. Players seem to be going through their paces. You can see it's a smoky, hazy sky. It's a really terrible air quality for practicing sports. Nelson Rossman for the Chronicle.